Miss Bliss?
Yes, Susan. You've got yourself another Harvey girl.
The Harvey system, I must say, primarily pertains to the absolute perfection in the way we feed the trains.
Perfection in the dining room, perfection in the dorm. We even want perfection in the Harvey uniform. Stout black shoes to keep a sense of humor. Please confine your underwear to camisole and rumor. Black shirt waist, cuffs neat and trim. The apron must be spotless from the collar to the hem.
The apron must be spotless and must have the proper swirl. That's the first requirement of a Harvey girl.
The uniform must be just right, but Mr. Fred has said that uniform or no uniform, the train must be fed.
You're looking just as pretty as a Spanish omelette. But now I've got to learn you how to get the table set. First comes the plate, then the cup and sassy. The knife and fork, and here's your spoon, the napkin by the glassy. You serve them to the left, you take off to the right. Give them ginger peachy service, or you'll spoil their appetite.
Give them ginger peachy service, or their appetite will spoil. Gosh, but ain't it great to be a Harvey girl?
Just received a service wire from train number 7. Dining room for 44, counter room for 11.
Young ladies, don't be nervous. There's no need to lose your head. But one thing we cannot forget, the trains must be fed.
The train must be fed. The train must be fed.
Come thunder, come lightning, come drizzle, come sleet, come cyclone, come earthquake.
The people gotta eat.
Come dunder, come blitzen.
Again, we repeat.
The train must be fed.